but I'm tied up in the freaking tree. There we go. Oh. Welcome back to the channel, guys. So we decided on a whim to stay at my girlfriend's dad's house and camp out here. Camped out in that tent, pop-up tent. Great investment, because it is so easy to put up in the dark. Yeah, we had a bonfire here last night. We figured we're gonna go fishing out this way anyway, so let's just stay out here. The only thing we forgot was cots and a blow-up mattress, so I had to sleep on the floor, so my back is shot. So Cyrus and me are about to get at it. See you out on the water. All right, guys. After a whole bunch of debacle, finally out on the pond. We had to go get new sunglasses because someone forgot to grab mine. And then someone took the life jackets out, so we had to make a pit stop and grab some life jackets. But you know, it's all good. We're out on the water. That's all I give a crap about right now. We're here. About to slay it. You know, the boys and me have been here before, but it was in the winter time. Twan got a whole bunch of bass. Kruger got some bass and a big old crappie. And I got a whole bunch of bluegill. I hooked into a few bass, but I could not land a bass on the ice to save my life out here. So I'm hoping to just redeem myself. You know, I fished this pond once before. I had a bite right there. Lost my Senko already. First cast, lovely. Fished this pond before in the midsummer time. My girlfriend, she's the one who showed me this pond. Like I said in the intro, we're out by her dad's house. Again, pop-up tents, money, dude. I think it was 40 bucks for the thing. Maybe more, I don't know, I can't remember, she bought it. But dude, it was so easy to put up. Ooh, there's another buddy, come on baby. This is barely hanging on. I'm gonna get your ass. Yeah, it's just barely hanging on. Come on, man. I know you want that. I know you want it. I know you want it. Come get it. Alright, so good news is, I got my Senko back, or I got my hook back, but I'm not my Senko. Man, Cyrus is in the bush, like father, like son. Good job, bud. It is that funny, because I was just stuck. Are these guys? There we go. There we go. One on the board. Just inhaled that freaking. Inhaled it. Not bad, guys. Nice little start to the day. Trying out my head cam, so I apologize if you can't see the bass too great. You know, there he is. Maybe a 1 pounder, if that. Oh, yeah. One on the board. No, it counted. I touched it. It counted. Don't care what anyone says. What? No, I grabbed it, dude. We'll but I touched it. It's 2 or 3, I think. I don't know. It's been a while. It's been a long morning. Long, jacked up morning. Ah, man. Need a net. That's what I need. What? What are you throwing? Spinner? Yeah, spinner bait. Very funny. Oh, man. There was another one. What's that? Yeah. Nice. Good job, bud. Let's catch on the Senko. Was 25% better?
Yes.
Good job. All right, let's see the release. Oh, yeah. Good job. So you paddle. Paddle tap. Can't reach you for a knuckles.
How many have you caught?
One. I've had a couple hooked in, but I've only landed one. Or no. Two? I don't know. It's too early to remember right now. Oh, yeah. Ow, 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 ow. That sucks. Oh, yeah, and I'm recording. Nice, nice fish. Put up one good fight right there. So I love fishing in a kayak. Get it, bud? Yes. Three? Maybe? Four? I don't know. I think Cyrus is hooked up. Well, my bad, guys. Wasn't recording for that one. But, yeah. Put on a little show for us. A couple jumps. Thanks, bud. Oh, man. Fudge. That would have been my first fish on this freaking rod. Oh, that's a good one, too. Tarnation. He's right in there. Get him something slower to eat. I can see him. Wants the white, man. What is wrong with this freaking drag? Is like slipping.
You know, a little midday update here. You know, Cyrus is, you having fun there, bud?
No.
What?
No.
You're not having fun. You've caught some fish, though. Yeah, but you caught another one, didn't you? You lost it?
No.
I thought you said you had one, but you lost it.
I thought it was one, but then it was
a seaweed. Oh, I see, I see. So that's the blind man. You know, you'll have that from time to time, bud. Yeah, the bigger one. Oh yeah, guys, now we're cooking. Probably a pound and a half. Oh yeah, I love it. We're close to 2 pounds. Probably not, but hey, I'll tell it. I'll say it like that. Get it, bud? Yeah. 4, maybe 5. Not really sure. All right, guys, so I'm officially out of green pumpkin Cincos, but I still have a bag of watermelon. So we'll see how that goes. You know, watermelon's a good backup. It's not as good as green pumpkin, but at the time when I bought these, that's all they had at the store. So that's what we're going with, guys. How about that? Swimming towards me. Get out from under that boat. Calm down. There we go. A nice little one. You know, good size. Not as big as the last one, but I'll take it. Oh yeah, thanks for the splashback, bud. Good fight. Man, he jetted right towards me. Like when... Yeah, like when they start jetting towards you, you gotta keep up with them. Because what they're trying to do is they're trying to get off that hook, because if there's enough slack in the line, hook will just pop right out. So, you gotta keep up with them. Just start reeling as fast as you can when they start heading towards you. And hopefully you can catch up with them. That's why it's better sometimes to have a high gear reel to get that bait in as quick as possible. You know, what I'm doing right now is, I know I didn't really explain too much. I've noticed that I've been catching a lot on where the sun's coming in. You know, it was kind of cold last night. I think it might have got down into the 50s. So they're in the spots where the sun's hitting, trying to get warmed up. It's only 8:30 now, I think. So we still got some time left. The morning bite's probably just turning on. Oh, shoot. It's a good thing about these 3-hour hooks, rigging them weedless. You don't get hooked into as much stuff as you do when you got that wacky rig set up. Thing connects into everything for the most part, except the fish. There we go, here's another one. Not a big one, but, oh, no, it came off. Crappy hook set. Let's hang out right here for a second, though. Fix the soft plastic. Little sink out. See if I can get another one to smash it. There we go. Ah, oh, just a little guy. Oop, fell right off. Perfect. All right, calm down. There we go. Make sure Cyrus is still alive. He likes to venture off on the other side of the pond so I can't see his ass. There we go. Oh yeah, guys. A little fighter. All right, 6 maybe? I love it. Hey, don't bite me. All right, good job, everybody. Oh my gosh. What? I'm gonna lose my mind. That was, oh my god, dude, that was such a good fish. Freaking reel keeps slipping. About to be done with it. Like, seriously. I watch him come up and smack it, take it, and I set the hook, and the dang line just nothing. Just ripped out. Oh my god, I've lost so many fish right now because of that. Alright guys, so my favorite route of my SLX reel has just sent me over the edge, because I've had like 5 or 6 blow-ups on this and haven't been able to land one, so I can't get a good hook set with the line just coming right out of the reel every time I try to set the hook. So I switched it over to a different rod and reel, the bait over to it, until I can figure out what's going on with that SLX. Oops, Cyrus is hooked up. Nice. Oh, that's a good one. Get it in the boat. Come on, what are you doing? Hurry. You don't reel it in that far, bud. All right, hold it up, bud. Is the hook out?
Yeah.
What do you, all right, put it in the water. Hold it up this way. Good job. What's that, two or three?
Just for a second.
Nice. All right, put it in the water on the side. Oh, yeah. Good job, bud. Air fist. What are you using?
I was using a
Senko?
Yeah,
I was using
a Senko.
Word.
Off the hook.
You'll have that. I think some, yep, something's on it. But I'm tied up in the freaking tree. There we go. Oh, yeah. Woo! Yeah. Figure that out. That was hilarious. Oh, yeah. Please tell me I'm recording that. Oh, yeah. It's caught up in that tree. And he's just smacked it. I finally got one on it that my reel didn't spin on me or slip on me. Oh, that feels good. Alright guys, so there you have it. We had a great day in the water. Cyrus and me went out there and killed it. Obviously you can tell this isn't the same day. You know, my GoPro died once again on the water, but you'll have that. You know, it is what it is. I found a couple different battery packs to plug it into while we're paddling around, which helps the battery life. But other than that, man, we had a great day. He caught some fish, I caught some fish, and we had a good time out on this new pond. That, well, not new pond, but new first time we kayaked it this year. So don't forget, guys, smash that like button, hit subscribe. I'm gonna leave like our little logo. If you click that, that means you automatically subscribe and you get notifications every time we post a new video. And don't forget, go to our Facebook page. You know, we put other stuff up there that, you know, we don't always post on YouTube. Pictures, short little videos. You know, we're not gonna post like a 1 or 2 minute video on YouTube. We'll just throw it up on Facebook, all right? So you get the extra stuff on there as well. So until next time, get out there and set that hook.